gonna need to have a Google search box over here. So how do you create that? Well, go ahead and go to insert, new symbol, and you can call that Google search. Okay. Underscore BTN. And it's a button. Hit okay. All right. So now you already have a button here. Okay. So why don't you use it? Scrolling text button. Okay. Click, hold, and drag right in here. All right. So there it is. Now that's going to be your button. Just call it gray box. Gray box. Okay. Gray box underscore BTN. All right. Add another layer. Now on top, this is where you actually want to call it. What is that? Search Google? Google search. We're going to say Google search. So grab your text, draw a box out, just say Google search. All right, there you go. Highlight it. And I'm making mine black, so I'm going to go ahead and make it black. 12-point Arial black. Okay. The font's already embedded, so I'm okay there. Everything else stays the same. So now all I do is bring it over, position it, okay? There we go. All right, so now we're ready to go. So now what we want to do is we want it to look the same on all of them, okay? Or do we? All right, so we want to F6 this, and F6 this, okay? Now the next thing we want to do is we're going to go ahead and change the text. Okay, so now what we've got is in the up position, it looks like so. So in the over position, when you scroll over it, F6 it, okay, you can make it look a little bit different, okay? So just grab your text tool, highlight it. So maybe you want to give it a different color, okay? So let's make it like a green color, okay? Hit okay, all right? So now let's go to it, there it is, green. And in the down position, you F6 it. In the down position, usually what people do is whenever it's there, they turn it purple, okay? So, I don't know, you can turn it that purplish color if you want, okay? So click on it. And then, of course, the hit area doesn't matter because you have a hit area for the gray, okay? So you're never going to see it. So you only need the three stages. You can just F6 that if you want, okay? So now, let's go back to our main timeline. So you go to the top layer, click your plus sign. We're going to call that Google search. But okay, lock the bottom one. So now what you want to do is go to library, Google search, okay, click, hold, and drag and line it up, okay? So now little by little you're gonna have to start arranging everything. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that you show everything, show all, okay? Make it smaller, there we go. All right, so you want to start positioning things where you want them to be, okay? So now since we're in the Google search, let's go ahead and take that one. Let's position it, I don't know, right about here. Okay. So now what we want to do is go to your gray box. Okay. Click on it. Lock the other one. Okay. Now this is where guides come in. View. Show guides. Okay. There it is right there. Rulers. Okay. There we go. So bring a ruler down. Okay. Bring a guide down. This way at least you get an idea of where to put it. There we go. All right, now you want to go ahead and click, hold, and drag, bring it down. Now the spacing here in between, it's up to you, however you want to do it, okay? Go ahead and lock that one, then go to your scrolling text, hold your shift key, click, hold, and drag, bring it down, okay? Bring it over. That way it's lined up, okay? So now what we've got is in the up position, it looks like so. So in the over position, when you scroll over it, F6 it, okay, you can make it look a little bit different, okay? So just grab your text tool, highlight it. So maybe you want to give it a different color, okay? So let's make it like a green color, okay? Hit okay, all right? So now let's go to it, there it is, green. And in the down position, you F6 it. In the down position, usually what people do is whenever it's there, they turn it purple, okay? So, I don't know, you can turn it that purplish color if you want, okay? So click on it, And then of course the hit area doesn't matter because you have a hit area for the gray, okay? So you're never gonna see it. So you only need the three stages. You can just F6 that if you want, okay? So now let's go back to your main timeline. So you go to the top layer, click your plus sign. We're gonna call that Google search button, okay? Lock the bottom one. So now what you want to do is go to library, Google search, okay? Click, hold, and drag, and line it up, okay? So now, little by little, you're going to have to start arranging everything. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that you show everything, show all, okay? Make it smaller. There we go, all right? So you want to start positioning things where you want them to be, okay? So now, since we're in the Google search, let's go ahead and take that one. Let's position it, I don't know, right about here. Okay, so now what we want to do is go to your gray box, okay? Click on it, lock the other one, okay? Now this is where guides come in, view, show guides, okay? There it is right there, rulers, okay? There we go. So bring a ruler down, okay? Or bring a guide down. This way at least you get an idea of where to put it. There we go. All right, now. You want to go ahead and click, hold, and drag, bring it down. Now the spacing here in between, it's up to you, however you want to do it, okay? Go ahead and lock that one, then go to your scrolling text, hold your shift key, click, hold, and drag, bring it down, okay? Bring it over. That way it's lined up, okay? So now it's starting to take shape. So now, Google search. So you click on it, go to your code snippets, okay? So now what you want to do is you want to tell it to go to, click to go to a web page. There it is, click to go to a web page. So it's under actions, double click, okay? Sometimes you have to wait a little bit for it to come up. So if it doesn't come up right away, double click again. Okay, there we go. It's telling you it wants to name that instance. It's gonna turn it into an instance, okay? Hit okay. All right, now you need to tell it where to go, all right? Okay, search, there we go. That's the one that I want, okay? I want to see that, guys? That's kind of what we're patterning, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and copy that website. I'll go back, and right here where it says http.com and all that, that's where I'm gonna put the website. It's gotta be within the quotation marks, okay? Hit enter, all right? Blank means that it's gonna come up in its individual page, okay? All right, so let's go to our timeline. There we go. It's ready to go. Let's go ahead and test it out. So this is working, okay? So now you click over here, you click on it. Hey, there we go. It takes us to the Google search, okay? All right, guys, and the last thing that you wanna do is you wanna put a search box in there. All it is a placeholder, guys. That's all it's gonna be, okay? So what you wanna do is grab your rectangle tool. Okay, you want to go ahead and lock your layers, okay, so they're all locked. Add another layer. On this one, you want to call it Google search box, okay, because the other one's a button, this one is a box, okay? So right in there, you can go ahead and grab your rectangle tool, okay? So you don't want to fill, I would say no fill, but you do want a stroke, okay? I don't know, I'm gonna make it this light gray right there. Now, what you wanna do is you wanna go ahead and draw it out, okay? So, grab your rectangle, click, hold, and drag, and just go ahead and draw a rectangle box, okay? There it is, okay? The stroke is one, that's okay, that'll work out pretty good, all right? Now, Google search, and you can actually add the words there if you want also, okay? So grab your text tool, draw a box, okay? And you wanna say something like, search Google or type URL, okay? There we go. Now for now, I'm satisfied if you guys just make it text, okay? So let's go ahead and just do that for now. Let's make it text, I'm gonna make it kinda light, I'm not gonna make it too dark, and I want to increase it so that you can see it across there, okay? And I'm using Arial Black again, okay? There we go. I don't know. I want to make it lighter. Let's go ahead and make it lighter. Fill. There we go. Let's try that. Is that the same thing? No, it's lighter. Okay. Click hole and drag it down. Center it. All it is a placeholder, guys. That's all it is, okay? So, these are the items that you're going to need to have in all of your in your Google Doodle, okay? So now what you want to do is you want to take that, you want to, I don't know, line it up, okay? Lock it, bring that one here. Let's use both of those, okay? Hold your shift key, I don't know, bring it over. There we go. All right, so there we go, starting to take shape. Now you guys can do whatever you want for your animation, okay? I showed you guys how to create the scrolling text button. I showed you guys how to link a Google search page, okay, to a button, and how to create sort of a fake search box, okay? All right, guys, that's what you need to have in this Google Doodle, okay?